It was a fantastic group. We hope that you'll enjoy their show. They've worked with such big name acts as Bob Hope, Pearl Bailey, Kenny Rogers, Dolly Parton, and many more. Let's bring them on with a nice round of applause for the Sunshine Express. couple of the old standard country ballads, as well as some good old kick up your heels country. So don't be shy, get involved with this music, folks. This is kind of music you just can't help but get involved in. Feel free to clap along, stomp your feet, stomp somebody else's feet, sing along, do-si-do if you know how, because these are some of the best songs ever to come out of Nashville, Tennessee.
Great big rocks. Vacuum behind all this electrical keyboard synthesizer stuff. Why don't you come on around here? She is from Warren, Ohio, and her name is Barbara Sarge. Also from Warren, Ohio, is our second soprano, Miss Margaret Sardich. And this lovely young morsel is center stage. She was from Saginaw, Michigan. She was our alto, and her name is Marilyn Moore. And from Pawtucket, Rhode Island, how many people here think he looks like Rick Springfield? Yeah, that's not bad. He's the inspiration for computer dating, Mr. Rick Peterson. And from Bastrop, Louisiana, how many have heard of Bastrop, Louisiana? I didn't think so. It's not the end of the world, but you can see it from there. It's one of those places, it's the last person in the world to get any type of fad or any trend. I mean, they just got country music the other day. She didn't know anything about country music. She thought Johnny Cash was a tape toilet. Get it? Tape toilet? Johnny Cash. Our first soprano is Ginger Godot. My name is Chris Corbin, and I'm from Battleground, Washington. Quite a ways now to a very interesting period. A lot was going on back then. World War I was just over. The Depression was right around the corner. Prohibition was going strong. There were Model T Fords, raccoon coats, flappers, speakeasies, monsters, albums. You run into 5 foot 2 covered with fur. thank you very much. All right. Well, we as American young people love our country very much. We take a great amount of pride in the United States. We realize that all the freedoms that we enjoy, a great price was paid for each and every one of them. And there have been some very powerful patriotic songs written through the years. And we'd like to salute our country right now in closing with a medley of songs that were all written by a fantastic American, Mr. George M. Cohen.
Everybody, how many country music fans we got in the Opera House?
your fans and we get through with you. And I'll tell you where it's going to start. It's going to start with your toes. You're not going to believe it. You're going to look down, your toes are going to be tapping. You're going to have absolutely no control over it. You can't stop it. You're going to say, stop. Oh, wait. Then it's going to spread all the way to your foot. Because your foot's going to start stomping. Then your knee, you're going to be slapping your knee. Then all the way to your hands, clapping along. Then you're going to be singing along. Before you know it, you might even be out of your seat, do-si-do. And that's okay if you don't know how to do-si-do, because we'll show you. Because these are going to be some of the best songs ever to come out of Nashville, taken by the Oak Ridge Boys.
Thank you.
be a shame to think we went through all that for nothing. All right. Well, we're going to change the pace of things a little bit right now. Not so much for the sake of the show, but so we can catch our breath. All right, we're going to take you back in time quite a few years to a very romantic period. Horse and buggies were the basic mode of transportation. There were parasols, barbershop quartets, yeah. Oh, thank you. Straw hats, Gaslight. Yeah, we're going back to the 1890s.
Thank you.
take you on that trip to Broadway I talked to before. Now, there have been some fantastic songs on Broadway over the last several years, and we want to do a few of them for you. And we'd also like to do a couple of songs from some movies. Now, we're going to start this off with the title song from a musical that was on Broadway for quite a while recently. It originally starred Robert Klein and Lucy Arnaz. And the name of the musical is They're Playing Our Song.
Thank you.
like those old tunes, and I said we're going to go back in time again. Well, that's what we're going to do right now, only don't worry, we're not going back quite as far as the 1890s this time. We're just going back to the little mom's box, little skirt.